My name is JV Nakimola. I am a sophomore agribusiness major here at the illustrious South Carolina State University. I am a recipient of the USDA 1890 National Scholarship Program. The scholarship offers a full ride. It pays tuition, room and board, fees, provides books to the student. The scholarship for me, of course, helped take care of plenty of financial needs, relieved great stress from my shoulders personally. For me, this scholarship means not only having doors open from here on out, but also being able to set myself ahead of the competition that I see in my fellow peers. It's allowed me to go ahead and get a preview into my future career path working with the USDA as a part of the Agricultural Research Service, as well as allowed me to come to school and focus strictly on my academics. For students on campus, the USDA 1890 scholarship provides great opportunities in helping one find internships with work experience that can be very hard for students to do going through school. The USDA 1890 National Scholars Program is a program I am very grateful for to have the opportunity to have all of my finances covered, as well as be provided with a paid internship for every summer. This is something that I feel every student needs to look into and get the chance to experience going through college.